Welcome guys, it's James and today we're going to be going over problem 4 of part D in the chemistry 151-2 dimensional analysis worksheet. The problem reads, a certain ore contains 34% hematite. Hematite is 69.9% iron. How much iron can be isolated from 250 tons of this ore? So we know that we're starting with 250 tons of the ore. And if I go ahead and draw a big blue box and call this the ore, we know that the ore itself is 34% hematite. So inside of the blue box, I can draw another green box and call this the hematite. And finally, we know that hematite is 69.9% iron. So inside of the green box, what we can do is draw another red box and say that this is the iron. So to go from the mass of the ore to the mass of iron, what we have to do is 2 unit conversions. So we'll start with the information that's given, which is 250 tons of the ore. And we know that the ore contains 34% hematite. So if we have 100 tons of the ore, that we have 34 tons of hematite. And so we'll do this calculation right here. When we divide the 250 tons of ore by the 100 tons of ore, our answer will be left in tons of hematite. So we have 250 times 34 divided by 100 gives us 85 tons of hematite. And next, we're going to use this piece of information to solve the second part of the problem. If hematite is 69.9% iron, we know that for every 100 tons of hematite, we have 69.9 tons of iron. And when we multiply 85 by 69.9 and divide by 100, we're given 59.415 tons of iron because these units canceled. But something to take into consideration when doing these problems is the number of sig figs. 34% is 2 sig figs, 69.9% is 3 sig figs, 250 tons is 2 sig figs. So you always want to go with the lowest number of sig figs, which is 2. And so for this problem, we're only going to be able to say that 59 tons of iron can be isolated from 250 tons of the ore. And that's how you do problem 4. See you guys next time.